G'day guys, Kyle Adnam here. We've been back at training for a week now, and it's really important that we stick to a few protocols to ensure we stop the spread throughout the community. I'm going to take you through a few things that we go through as a group to ensure we are stopping the spread.
Morning, mate.
Morning, buddy. How are you?
Good.
Cough, shortness of breath, fever, sore throat, diarrhea, runny nose, chills, loss of smell, nausea, loss of taste, loss of appetite, headache.
Yep. Morning, Willie.
Cheers up. Going on, mate?
Not much, mate.
Now I'm ready to get going.